Well, this story just takes another turn. The captain of that luxury yacht that sank off the coast of Sicily last week is now under criminal investigation.
Italian prosecutors say the captain could face charges of manslaughter or negligent shipwreck. Six people died when the boat sank in a violent storm. 15 others survived. Authorities are investigating why the captain didn't avoid the storm.